think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that holo thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Ready for another stim? And there we go. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. You want to see inside? What'd you find? Thank you. Get in there, buddy. Oh, you found something. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. Hey, look in here. What is it, BD? This place. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. buddy. Always on point. What is it, BD?
Poor Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family?
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful.
Hey, Seer, do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
EBD, take a look. What you got there?
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho.
Go on, get in there. Let's see what you found. Let's move, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. Have fun in there? Thanks, bud. BD, a little help? Want to check it out? I never doubted you. No match for you, right? That's how you do it. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings for the Council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. It feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I've taken this hilt with us. Something interesting? Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. An ancient burial site. get it, buddy. Yes. Let's take a look. Grace might like these. Stim time. Here you go. Oh, filled all your stim slots. That's great. Now I feel unstoppable. It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Get in there. What'd you find?
sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD. Check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
We shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Master Kessis, why? I want to go home.
Feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I waged one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Together.
No, I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master, don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you. over there. Break's over. Taking aim.
Here. I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
I won't be going alone. I'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel.
By the right of the Council. By the will of the Force. Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.